So we are here today for the Oregon Regional MATE ROV competition, which is an underwater robotics competition. Our goal is to really get students interested in science, technology, engineering, and math, or STEM, and connect them with marine technicians and engineers and marine scientists that utilize remotely operated vehicles, or ROVs.
We've gone to the ROV competition for the last few years, and they're always like changing the competition, like the task and everything. So we have to build a new robot every time, and just think of new ways to accomplish these tasks. And it's a really good problem solving, teamwork, just everything all together. It's like really helps out in the engineering process and helps you have better skills for the future.
In addition to the missions that they have to accomplish in the pool, they also have an engineering presentation that they do for real marine technicians, engineers, and scientists that they have to essentially show them their design, go through how they formed their team, what the roles are for the teams. So everybody on the team has a role. And they show them their design that they created. They talk about the challenges and how they got around the challenges. They talk about the safety features of the robot. They talk about the special features that they developed in order to accomplish the mission tasks.
The best of the kids are just right on it. A couple of teams, they just nailed it. They had read all the instructions, and they were prepared to go through line by line by line by line in a reasonable order to tell us all the things they needed to tell us. And that was wonderful to see.
I can speak for all my team members. None of us had really done anything like this before, but some of my team members are really, really good at programming now. And we have one kid who is really good at using CAD software design now. And they actually had internships over the summer because of, we all did actually work together over the summer because of experiences we had in robotics gave us qualifications for jobs that we wouldn't have had before. So.
For students who struggle with conventional school, it's a chance for them to really shine. More than just getting them into robotics, I think it's that shift in mindset is so critical that it doesn't just say, I want to do robotics. It says, I can do anything. Even if I don't know anything about it right now, I can figure it out.
What we're looking at is how we are seeing the students develop, the relationships that we're seeing between the student teams and some of our industry folks who are now hiring these high schoolers as interns at their company because they're so impressed with their skills and further allowing them to develop those skills. We have over 60 volunteers that help run this event every year. It's a huge, huge investment, and they all donate their time and their travel to be part of this because they really feel that this is an important investment in our future. Thank you.